opening up the outdoor season at home was amazing. I was really excited that my parents came to support me on my senior day. It was a bittersweet moment knowing that this was the last time that my classmates and the other student athletes here at UCF can see me run at home and I can represent UCF at home. Luckily, my parents were with me, so even though we had a three-hour rain delay last weekend, I was just with my parents, enjoying their company, catching up, and I also had my teammates with me. There was a lot of adrenaline, especially when you're on the line and you hear your mom yelling and screaming and all your teammates and all your friends. So it was a lot of adrenaline, a lot of excitement, and I wish I can relive that time again. It was great. And Florida Relays has always been important. I remember going to Florida Relays when I was in high school. So now to know that you're doing it on a college level and this is your last collegiate Florida Relays, I'm just trying to go out there with my team and let us go out there and just break some records, break some school records, go out there and just 4x4, run our fastest time that we ran the last 3 years, and just go out there and just have fun with it. It's still early. We have nothing to lose, everything to gain, so we're just going out there and just with confidence and go out there and compete.
My improvement from indoor to outdoor season was huge. My indoor season was a little rough. I wasn't throwing what I wanted to throw. Mentally, I felt like I wasn't there. So I told myself outdoor season we weren't going to have the same problem, no bad meets, really no upsets kind of thing. So I started off from the beginning of this season with the hammer throw, and I was like, do my best to win every meet, and I've done that so far. So competing at home gives a great rush, I guess, of a boost of energy to all of us, especially us from Florida, our team, our family. They get to come and watch us compete. I know my old coaches or my cousins and everyone who, you know, don't really get to watch me compete or didn't get to watch me compete, they come out and see what I actually do. Florida Relays is a pretty big event. It is a huge meet. All the big schools are there. It's kind of a little taste of nationals and prelims, well, regionals. And it's kind of one of those meets where you have to get your head in the game the weekend before it even happens, because it's going to be a lot going on. I have to, you know, put my best foot forward. Even though it's still the beginning of the season, we still have to go out there and show them what UCF's about.